हेलो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, आज का जो एमसीक्यू है वो जी पैट 2019 का है और 2020 का जो है आपको डिस्क्रिप्शन लिंक में मिल जाएंगे, आप वहां से देख सकते हैं। और 2021 का जो है आपको डिस्क्रिप्शन में मिल जाएंगे, आप वहां से भी देख सकते हैं। ओके, चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं। 2019 का जो एमसीक्यू है, फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर जो है वो अदर सब्जेक्ट से है। ओके, फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर से है। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर इज, एज पर द मेडिकल टर्मिनेशन ऑफ प्रेगनेंसी एक्ट एंड रूल द सेफ कस्टडी ऑफ फॉर्म्स इज विथ, द आंसर इज सी, ऑनर ऑफ द अप्रूव्ड प्लेस। द आंसर इज सी। नेक्स्ट इज सेकेंड क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर। प्रोटीन डिटेक्शन मोस्ट कॉमनली यूज प्रूफ इज, द आंसर इज बी, एंटीबॉडी। द आंसर इज बी। नेक्स्ट इज थ्री क्वेश्चन नंबर। कस्टमर हु आर लॉयल टू टू थ्री ब्रांड्स आर कंसिडर्ड एज, द आंसर इज ए, स्प्लिट लॉयल्स। द आंसर इज ए। नेक्स्ट इज फोर्थ क्वेश्चन नंबर। चूज द करेक्ट स्टेटमेंट विथ रेस्पेक्ट टू द फार्मेसी एक्ट 1948। द आंसर इज सी, सेक्शन 12 ऑफ द एक्ट डील विथ अप्रूवल ऑफ कोर्स ऑफ स्टडी एंड एग्जामिनेशन अंडर चैप्टर 2 देयर ऑफ। द आंसर इज सी। ओके, नेक्स्ट इज फाइव क्वेश्चन नंबर। एलिजा इज अ बेस्ट अपॉन, एलिजा इज अ बेस्ट अपॉन, द आंसर इज सी, एंटीजन एंटीबॉडी इंट्रेक्शन। द आंसर इज सी। ओके, नेक्स्ट इज सिक्स क्वेश्चन नंबर। द रिलेशन बिटवीन इमिसिव पावर ऑफ द सरफेस एंड इट्स एब्जॉर्प्टिविटी इज गिवेन बाय, द आंसर इज, द आंसर इज डी, किरचॉफ लॉ। आंसर इज डी, किरचॉफ लॉ। ओके, नेक्स्ट इज सेवन क्वेश्चन नंबर। इन इंडिया द पेटेंट ऑफिस हैज इट्स हेड ऑफिस एट कोलकाता एंड ब्रांच ऑफिस एट, द आंसर इज डी, मुंबई, चेन्नई एंड न्यू दिल्ली। ओके, इसका हेड ऑफिस जो है वो ब्रांच कहाँ है इसका, मुंबई, चेन्नई और न्यू दिल्ली। ओके, नेक्स्ट इज एट क्वेश्चन नंबर। पेनाल्टी फॉर द कल्टीवेशन ऑफ एनी कैनाबिस प्लांट टू प्रोड्यूस सेल, परचेस एंड ट्रांसपोर्ट इन कंट्रावेंशन ऑफ नारकोटिक ड्रग एंड पाइकोट्रोपिक सब्सटेंस एक्ट एंड रूल्स ऑन द फर्स्ट कन्वेक्शन इज, द आंसर इज बी, रिगोरियस इम्प्रिजनमेंट अप टू 10 ईयर्स और फाइन अप टू 1 लाख। ओके, इसका जो फाइन होता है वो 1 लाख का होता है। और नेक्स्ट इज नाइन क्वेश्चन नंबर। इन डायरेक्ट कॉन्टैक्ट और जेट कंडेंसर बैरोमेट्रिक लेग सर्व्स वन ऑफ द फ्लोइंग फंक्शन, द आंसर इज ए, टू रिमूव द कंडेंसेड कूलिंग वाटर मिक्सचर। द आंसर इज ए। नेक्स्ट इज टेन क्वेश्चन नंबर। व्हिच ऑफ द फ्लोइंग इज कंसिडर्ड एज डिफरेंशिएट प्रोडक्ट, द आंसर इज बी, बी इज जैनटेक। द आंसर इज बी। नेक्स्ट इज 11 क्वेश्चन नंबर। हार्डिंज मिल इज वेरिएंट ऑफ, हार्डिंज मिल इज वेरिएंट ऑफ, द आंसर इज बी, बाल। ओके, द आंसर इज बी, बाल। नेक्स्ट एमसीक्यू जो है वो हम देखेंगे फार्मास्यूटिकल केमिस्ट्री से। हम पिछले पीछे जो है वो हम देखें अदर सब्जेक्ट से, और इसमें हम फार्मास्यूटिकल केमिस्ट्री से देखेंगे। ओके, फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर हम देखेंगे, रिटेंशन हाइपरबिलिरुबिनेमिया इज कॉज ड्यू टू, किससे होता है? ओवर प्रोडक्शन ऑफ बिलिरुबिन, ज्यादा प्रोडक्शन होता है बिलिरुबिन। ओके, इसका आंसर जो होगा वो डी। नेक्स्ट इज सेकेंड क्वेश्चन नंबर, व्हाट विल बी द हीट ऑफ वेपोराइजेशन ऑफ वन मोल ऑफ वाटर व्हेन इट हैज एंट्रोपी चेंज डेल्टा एस, शॉर्ट फॉर्म इज डेल्टा एस, 35.2 कैल पर मोल, डिग्री इसका जो होगा वो 25 डिग्री सेल्सियस होगा। ओके, इसका जो आंसर होगा वो बी होगा, 10,489 कैल पर मोल। ओके, द आंसर इज बी। नेक्स्ट इज थ्री क्वेश्चन नंबर, आइडेंटिफाई द नेम ऑफ ड्रग विद फ्लोइंग स्ट्रक्चर, ये जो स्ट्रक्चर है इस आइडेंटिफाई करके बताइए कि इसमें से कौन सा है, बट इसमें नहीं है, मैच नहीं कर रहा है ये इस क्वेश्चन से, तो इसका जो आंसर होगा वो होगा ए। ओके, नेक्स्ट इज फोर्थ क्वेश्चन नंबर, द फ्लोइंग एसी इनहिबिटर यूज्ड इन ट्रीटिंग कार्डियोवास्कुलर डिसऑर्डर इज सिंथेसाइज्ड फ्रॉम द नेचुरल अमीनो एसिड एल एनिलीन एंड एल प्रोलिन, द आंसर इज बी, एनालाप्रिल, द आंसर इज। नेक्स्ट इज फाइव क्वेश्चन नंबर, द इंफ्रारेड एपर्चर फ्रॉम पिक्स ऑफ नोजल इज ड्यू टू वाइब्रेशन इन्वॉल्विंग, द आंसर इज सी, सी सिंगल बॉन्ड एज स्ट्रॉन्ग एंड सी सिंगल बॉन्ड एज। नेक्स्ट इज सिक्स क्वेश्चन नंबर, द आंसर इज सी। नेक्स्ट इज सिक्स क्वेश्चन नंबर, Permitted tolerance for a 100 ml class B volumetric flask and 1000 ml class B volumetric flask. According to BS 1792 specification respectively are, the answer is A 0.15 and 0.80. Okay, M. Kitna? 0.15 ml and 0.80 ml. Okay. Next is 7 question number. Predict lambda max for pi absorption band in the UV spectrum of flowing compounds. The answer is A 237 nanometer. The answer is A. Okay, next is 8 question number. One of the following is the most commonly used protecting group for amine. The answer is B, T-butyloxycarbonyl. The short form is T-BOC. The answer is B. Next is 9 question number. Choose the correct sequence. This may choose karna hai, correct sequence atomization in atomic absorption spectroscopy. ओके, इसका जो correct sequence है वो B है, nebulization, then इसके बाद D solvation and इसके बाद volatilization and dissociation and ionization. The answer is B. Next is 10 question number. Which of the flying carrier, which among the flying carrier gas has the highest thermal conductivity? The answer is C, helium. The answer is C, helium. Okay. Next is 11 question number. Phase solubility analysis curve is not good tool for. The answer is B, bioavailability determination. The answer is B. Next is 12 question number. Identify the named reaction. इसको identify कीजिए. इसका कौन सा रिएक्शन है वो बताना है इसमें, तो इसका जो आंसर होगा वो होगा सी, उल्फ किस्नर रिडक्शन, द आंसर इज सी। ओके, नेक्स्ट इज 13 क्वेश्चन नंबर, व्हिच ऑफ द फ्लोइंग इनएक्टिव क्लॉटिंग फैक्टर इज एक्टिव, Vitamin K as a coenzyme. The answer is D. The protein factor is 2nd, 7, and 9, and 10. Okay. Next is 14 question number. Identify the molecules. Identify the molecules which will not exhibit dipole moment. The answer is A, carbon dioxide. The answer is A. Next is 15 question number. The following combination of drugs are used in treating severe traveler diarrhea. The answer is D, trimethoprim and sulfamethoxazole. The answer is D. Next is 16 question number. Reaction of alpha halo ester with an aldehyde or ketone in the presence of base like NaNH2 gives alpha beta epoxy carboxylic ester. This reaction is referred as, the answer is C, Dargens glycidic synthesis. The answer is C. Okay, next is 17 question number. Amylopectin, a compound of starch, gives, the answer is D, red purple. The answer is D, red purple. Okay, next is 18 question number. Anti addition of bromine 2 trans 2 butane gets, the answer is D, only meso compounds. The answer is D, only meso compounds. Next is 19 question of conversion of aryl diazonium chloride to aryl chloride can be achieved in presence of, the answer is B, copper first chloride. The answer is B. Next is 20 question number. Von Guericke's glycogen storage disease is due to effect of the which enzyme? The answer is D, glucose 6 phosphate. The answer is D. Next is 21 question number. The chief product obtained by reaction of neopentyl bromide under even reaction addict condition. The answer is B, 2-methyl-2-butene. The answer is B. Next is 22 question number. RNA molecules having intrinsic catalytic activity are called as, the answer is B, ribosomes. Answer is B. Next is 23 question number. The semi-synthetic derivative is synthesized by acylation of 6-APA with p-hydroxyphenylglycine. The answer is B, amoxicillin. The answer is B. Next is 24 question number. Choose the correct product of the following reaction: HNO3 plus 2H2SO4. This is what? The answer is A, H3O plus 2HSO4 minus plus NO2 plus. The answer is A. Okay. Next is 25 question number. Oxazole is prepared by the condensation of alpha amino carbonyl compound with, the answer is B, isocyanin. The answer is B, isocyanin. Next is 26 question number. Select the correct order or orthopara directing ability of the functional group from the those given below: strongest first, weakest last. The answer is D. Okay, the answer is D. Next is 27 question number. Blockages in beta oxidation result in, the answer is C, sudden infant death syndrome. The answer is C, sudden infant death syndrome. Okay. Next is 28 question number. The basic ring system present in the anti-hypertensive and anti-globin is the answer is C. The answer is C, 125 thiazolidinone and morpholine. The answer is C. Next is 29 question number. Dehydration is this dicarboxylic acid to obtain corresponding anhydride is difficult due to stoichiometric arrangement. The answer is B, formic acid. Answer is B. Okay. Next is 30 question number. Which of the following pair of drug is considered as a selective alpha one blocker? The answer is B, pyrazosine and terazosine. The answer is B. Next is 31 question number. Calculate the accurate osmotic pressures at 0 degree Celsius of a blood serum sample using a Lewis equation having a freezing point -0.53 degree Celsius. The answer is A, 0.63 ATM. The answer is A. Next is 32 question number. PM indicator are used in. The answer is D, complexometric titration. Okay, the answer is D. Next is 33 question number. Kinetically X by A bracket A minus X equal to KT is expression for. The answer is B, second order reaction. The answer is B. Next is 34 question number. Conversion of carbonyl functionality directly to its hydrocarbon in the basic medium can be achieved by. The answer is D, Wolff-Kissner reduction. The answer is D. Next is 35 question number. Which of the following second generation beta 1 selective blocker contain 1,3,5-thiazolidinone ring in its structure? The answer is Na. इसमें कोई भी नहीं होगा आंसर, इसमें है ही नहीं आंसर. ओके, ये इस क्वेश्चन के आंसर नहीं है. नेक्स्ट इज 36 क्वेश्चन नंबर. द स्ट्रक्चरल फीचर प्रेजेंट इन द एंटी कैंसर एंटीबायोटिक डॉक्सोरूबिसिन एंड डोनोरूबिसिन एंड एडारूबिसिन एंड इपीरूबिसिन आर ब्लैंक. द आंसर इज बी, एंटरसिन न्यूक्लियस फ्यूज टू क्लोक्सा एक्शन रिंग दैट इज सब्सिक्वेंटली कनेक्टेड with amino sugar via glycosidic linkage. The answer is B. Okay. Next is 37 question number. Next is 37 question number. When 50 ml sodium hydroxide 0.1 is added to 100 ml of 0.1, acetic acid pH of the resultant solution is. जो रिजल्टेंट सॉल्यूशन होगा वो क्या होगा? द आंसर इज सी, 4.74. द आंसर इज सी. नेक्स्ट इज 38 क्वेश्चन नंबर. गैब्रियल रिंग क्लोजर मेथड ऑफ एम्प्लॉयड फॉर द सिंथेसिस ऑफ. द आंसर इज बी, एजीरिडिन. द आंसर इज बी, एजीरिडिन. ओके, नेक्स्ट में देखेंगे हम फार्मास्यूटिक्स का. ओके, तो अब हम बात करने वाले हैं फार्मास्यूटिक्स का. ओके, फार्मास्यूटिक्स का एमसीक्यू देखेंगे. ओके, फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर देखेंगे. सेक्वेल लेवल मस्ट बी प्लेस्ड ऑन कंटेनर्स ऑफ. द आंसर इज ए, ऑप्थाल्मिक सस्पेंशन. द आंसर इज ए. नेक्स्ट सेकेंड क्वेश्चन नंबर. इन केस ऑफ एरोसोल टेस्टिंग वॉल डिलीवरिंग एक्सेप्टेंस फॉर अ वॉल्यूम ऑफ 54 microliter or less is? The answer is D, plus minus 15%. The answer is D. Next is three question number. Containers may be rendered free from pyrogens by adequate cleaning and by, the answer is B, heating at 210 degrees Celsius, yani 210 degrees Celsius for 3 to 4 hours. Okay, the answer is B. Next is fourth question number. GMP regulations are pertaining to minimum requirement to be met by industry to be met by industry. Well, the answer is A, manufacturing, packaging and holding of human drug and veterinary drug. The answer is A. Next is 5 question number. Which of the following viscometer can be used for the characterizing non-Newtonian system? The answer is B, Kopp and Bob viscometer. The answer is B. Next is 6 question number. For the drug substance with highly variable pharmacokinetic characteristic, the following bioequivalence study design is used. The answer is D, replicate design. The answer is D, replicate design. Next is 7 question number. Roll tube technique is modification of, the answer is B, the strip and plait technique. The answer is B. Next is 8 question number. Which mechanism of metabolism of drug is not affected by the weight change of patient? The answer is D, oxidative metabolism. The answer is D. Next is 9 question number. 21 CFR part of 211 of US FDA describes, the answer is C, current good manufacturing practice. The answer is C. Okay, next is 10 question number. In treating immunodeficiency disease, the goal is to maintain IgG level at about, the answer is C, 200 mg per day. The answer is C. Next is 11 question number. Which of the following is a property of microemulsion? The answer is C, they exhibit a viscoelastic gel phase when internal phase is added in excess. The answer is C. Next is 12 question number. The rheological and functional properties of synovial fluid are impaired due to, the answer is D, decrease in the content of hyaluronic acid. The answer is D. Next is 13 question number. Movement of charge particle through a liquid under the influence of an applied potential difference is known as, the answer is C, electrophoresis. The answer is C. Okay. Next is 14 question number. As per US FDA and NDS, four new chemical entitles are classified as either, the answer is B, P for priority review and S for standard review. The answer is B. Okay. Next is 15 question number. In pre-formulation study, polymorphs can be detected by, the answer is D, differential scanning, calorimetry. The answer is D. Okay. Next, the following techniques are used to determine the amount of drug bound to a protein. The answer is A, equilibrium dialysis. The answer is A. Next is 17 question number. In tablet, hydroxyl propyl methyl cellulose is used as, आंसर इज बी फिल फॉर द आंसर इज बी. नेक्स्ट 18 क्वेश्चन नंबर डार्किंग सॉल्यूशन सेनम्स फॉर द आंसर इज बी क्लोरीनेटेड सोडा सॉल्यूशन द आंसर इज बी. नेक्स्ट इज 19 क्वेश्चन नंबर मिडलाइन एमबेस ईबीएम एंड आईडीआईज आर द आंसर इज ए ड्रग डाटाबेसेस. द आंसर इज ड्रग डाटाबेस. द आंसर इज ए. नेक्स्ट इज 20 क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्योरीज ऑफ इमल्सिफिकेशन आर कैरेक्टराइज्ड बाय वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग एक्सेप्ट बी फेज इन्वर्जन. द आंसर इज बी फेज इन्वर्जन. नेक्स्ट इज 21 क्वेश्चन नंबर व्हेन टू ब्रांड्स ऑफ अ ड्रग प्रोडक्ट गिव्स द सेम क्लिनिकल रिजल्ट इट इज टर्म्ड एज द आंसर इज A therapeutic equivalence. The answer is A. Okay. Next is question number. Soda ash is also known as B sodium carbonate. The answer is B. Next is 23 question number. Microcrystalline cellulose is also called as the answer is D calcium. Sorry, the answer is D abyssal. The answer is D abyssal. Okay, the answer is D abyssal. Next is 24 question number. Which of the following statement is not true regarding bulkiness? The answer is C. Smaller particles shift between larger one and increases bulkiness. The answer is C. Next is 25 question. A mixture of emulsifier A and emulsifier B with HLB value of 4 and 14 respectively are the two. Be mixed in a proportion to get a mixture with required HLB 12. What is the weight of individual emulsifier that is to be taken to have a total weight of 7 gram? The answer is B, A equal to 1.4 gram and B equal to 5.6 gram. The answer is B. Okay. Next is 26 question number. Which of the following oxide is not used for achieving amber color is to glass? The answer is C, cobalt. The answer is C. Next is 27 question number. In case of one compartment, one model intravenous infusion, C33, steady state of plasma concentration is equal to? The answer is D, infusion rate by clearance. The answer is T. Next is 28 question number. In case of suppositories based SFI stand for the answer is T, solid fluid index. The answer is T. Next is 29 question number. If mean volume number diameter of a powdered sample is 2.4 micrometer. Density is 3 gram per centimeter cube. The number of particle per gram will be kitna? The answer iska jo hoga wo hoga C, 4.55 into 10 ke power 10. Okay. Next is 30 question number. Which polymorphic form of a drug candidate has highest metallic point? The answer is D, stable. Next is 31 question number. For beta drug in pediatric formulation, excellent flavoring agent will be? The answer is A, raspberry syrup. The answer is A, raspberry syrup. Okay, next is 32 question number. The co-administration of azithromycin with cyclosporin. The answer is A, increased bioavailability due to inhibition of hepatic metabolism. The answer is A. Okay, next is 33 question number. Initially, hospital formulary system provide mechanism to. The answer is C, avoid prion and therapeutic duplication. The answer is C. Next is 34 question number. Volume of blood flow per unit time per unit volume of the tissue is. The answer is D, perfusion rate. The answer is D. Next is 35 question number. Leaching by immersion of crude material in a solvent is also known as. The answer is A, maceration. The answer is A, maceration. Next is 36 question number. The protein toxin that have been modified to reduce the toxicity without significantly altering the immunogenicity are known as. The answer is C, toxoid. The answer is C, toxoid. Okay, next is 37 question number. Which of the following is not a mechanism for achieving gastroretention? The answer is A, osmosis. The answer is A. Okay, next is 38 question number. The phase contact microscopy is valuable in studying living cells, which are. The answer is B, unstacked. The answer is B, unstacked. Okay, next is. नेक्स्ट हम बात करेंगे फार्माकोग्नोसी. ओके, अब हम बात करेंगे फार्माकोग्नोसी से. ओके, फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर इज द साइज ऑफ लाइकोपोडियम स्पोर इज. लाइकोपोडियम स्पोर जो है उसका साइज कितना है? तो ये डी होगा. इसका आंसर 25 माइक्रोमीटर. ओके, आंसर इज डी. नेक्स्ट सेकंड क्वेश्चन नंबर. रेगोल एरेनिन्स एएफ हैव बीन आइसोलेटेड फ्रॉम. द आंसर इज T, Kurchi. The answer is D. Next is three question number. Pungency of gingiva officinal rhizome is due to the presence of. The answer is B, gingrol. The answer is B. Okay. Next is fourth question number. The principal cultivation area of Pyrethrum floor are in. The answer is D, Kenya. The answer is D, Kenya. Okay, next is five question number. In Cassia angustifolia short term drop. The answer is A, increase the concentration of cyanocytes A plus B. The answer is A. Next is sixth question number. The glycosides sclerocyte in a red squirrel act as. The answer is B, rodenticide. The answer is B. Next is seventh question number. The silac is a resinous substance prepared from a secretion that excretes the bodies of a scalp insect. The answer is B, Caria lacca. The answer is B. Next is 8th question number. All members of this order are trees or shrubs, mostly evergreen with needle like leaves, monoecious or dioecious, sporophyllous, usually in cone. Resin duct occurs in all parts. The answer is D, conifer. The answer is D. Next is 9th question number. In Gambier fluorescence test, the petroleum spirit layer shows a strong. The answer is A, green fluorescence. The answer is A. green fluorescence. Okay, next is 10 question number. 10 is last question number. Antiviral action of neem is due to, the answer is C, neem bean. The answer is C, neem bean. Okay, next देखेंगे फार्माकोलॉजी से. अब हम बात करेंगे फार्माकोलॉजी से. ओके, फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर देखेंगे. कैरेक्टरिस्टिक माइक्रोस्कोपिक फीचर्स ऑब्जर्व्ड इन अल्जाइमर डिजीज इज, द आंसर इज डी, प्रेजेंस ऑफ न्यूट्रिक प्लेग कंटेनिंग अल्फा बीटा एमालाइट. ओके, द आंसर इज डी. नेक्स्ट इज सेकेंड क्वेश्चन नंबर. कार्डियक आउटपुट इज volume of blood ejected by the left ventricle per minute. The answer is C. Okay, next is three question number. What are suture kya hai? The answer is fibrous joint of the skull mein jo hai fibrous joint hota hai. Okay, suture kya hai? Fibrous joint of skull. The answer is D. Next is fourth question number. Following are the facts regarding clinical application of muscarinic receptor blocking drug, identify the false statement. इसमें false statement कौन सा है? The answer is B, marked reflex vagal discharge may stimulate sinoatrial or atrioventricular node to improve cardiac output. The answer is B. Okay, next is five question number. Which of the flowing cells are called scavenger cell? The answer is C, macrophages. The answer is C. Next is sixth question number. Which is not true about calcitrol? The answer is C. It prevents tubular reabsorption of calcium and phosphate. The answer is C. Next is 7 question number. Production of an abnormal IgG hemoglobin in Graves' disease causes. The answer is C, thyrotoxicosis. The answer is C. Next is 8 question number. Metabolic acidosis does not occur during. The answer is C, wound healing. The answer is C. Next is 9 question number. Glucocorticoids have flowing effect except. The answer is A, stimulation of immune response. The answer is A. Next is 10 question number. Which of the flowing is not a role of nitric oxide? The answer is D, inducing platelet aggregation. The answer is D. Next is 11 question number. Identify the drug which is not useful in treatment of tuberculosis. इसमें useful जितने भी drug इसमें दिए हैं चार में से कौन से useful नहीं है tuberculosis को treat करने के लिए, तो इसमें जो answer होगा वो होगा B, zentamicin. Okay, the answer is B. Next is 12 question number. What is anaplasia? Anaplasia क्या है? इसका जो आंसर होगा वो ए होगा. Morphological and functional alteration change that are different from normal cell. The answer is A. Okay. Next is 13 question number. Match करना है liver abnormalities with consequence. Okay. जो इसका आंसर होगा वो होगा इसका आंसर जो होगा वो बी होगा. बी इज ए से मैच करेंगे ओ में, यानी कि ए से मैच होगा ओ में, यानी कि ए स्टेटोसिस से मैच करेंगे एक्यूमुलेशन ऑफ फैट ड्रॉपलेट्स. देन बी से मैच करेंगे एम में, then B से मैच करेंगे M में. B is M में तो raised bilirubin level. Okay, next is C, is B, C से मैच करेंगे B में elevated liver function test. The short form is LFTS. Okay, then fibrosis से मैच करेंगे एन में, दैट इज द लास्ट इज एन, दोनों बच रहे हैं. देन स्लाइड राइज इन सीरम ट्रांसमिनेज लिवर, द आंसर इज एन. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज 14 क्वेश्चन नंबर. न्यूमरस आइसोमर ऑफ ह्यूमन लिवर इज P450 एंजाइम हैव been identified, it is not worthy that blank alone is responsible for the metabolism of liver. 50% of the prescription drug metabolized by liver. The answer is A, CYP3A4. This is the enzyme. Okay, the answer is A. Next is 15 question number. Which of the following directly inhibits factor XA? The answer is T, rivaroxaban. The answer is D, rivaroxaban. Okay, the answer is D. Next is 16 question number. Which of the following anticoagulant have both inhibition of excitatory glutamatergic synapse and facilitation of GABA mediated chlorine channel open action? The answer is A, valproate. The answer is A, valproate. Okay, next is 17 question number. Which of the following is not a cardioselective beta blocker? The answer is D, pindolol. The answer is D, pindolol. Okay, next is 18 question number. The term anorexium refers to, the answer is B, permanent abnormal dilation of blood pressure. The answer is B. Next is 19 question number. The enzymatic activity of glycopyrimidine related to potent inhibition of, the answer is CM1. The answer is CM1. Okay. Next is 20 question number. Identify the false statement about the benzodiazepines from the flying. The answer is B, benzodiazepines cause convulsion. The answer is B. Next is 21 question number. Which of the flying is 5 alpha reductase inhibitor? The answer is C, finasteride. The answer is C, finasteride. Okay. Next is 22 question number. Several different chemical released by macro and inflamed tissues attract phagocyte. This phenomenon is called as, the answer is C, chemotaxis. The answer is C. Next is 23 question number. Hematocrit 65% to 70% indicates. The answer is C, hypoxia. Okay, next is 24 question number. The adverse reaction associated with beta 2 agonist administered by inhalation or nebulization in the management of asthma does not include. The answer is B, hypertension. Next is 25 question number. Select the ulcer protective drug from the phloem. The answer is D, sucralfate. Next is 26 question number. Disturbance of oestrogen and progesterone balance cause a relative deficiency of blank leading to disturbance in production of dopamine and serotonin. This contribute for emotional disturbance and depression. The answer is C, pyridoxine phosphate. Next is 27 question number. Testing of chemical by OECD guideline number of 420 refers to which of the following? The answer is D, acute oral toxicity by fixed dose procedure. The answer is D. Next is 28 question number. Which of the following is true? Excessive use of diuretic can lead to. The answer is C. Hypovolemic shock. The answer is C.